that's the premise, is that they're very shiny, they've been out for a long walk, it's freezing cold outside, so they're quite pink. My name is Lisa Butler, here backstage today with Makeup Forever at the Alexandre Vauthier show. We're starting off with the Face Essential Palette. So the key product that we're using here today, backstage at Alexandre Vauthier, is this Makeup Forever Step 1 Primer Fresh Brightener, because it's kind of key to this look, making everybody look very glowy, very fresh. It kind of leaves a real glow, but it's, you can't see it with a naked eye. You wouldn't know that it's makeup, and it really kind of fits into the brief, because although there's quite a lot of makeup in a way and a lot of grooming, the key is that we shouldn't be able to see it at all, that it looks completely natural. And I think this product is what kind of fills in all the gaps to make it look really real. Then we're taking the Aqua Resist Brow Definer, brushing up the brows, keeping them very high, very fresh. Then we take the Artist Colour Pencil, and we do a tiny little bit around the eyes, and then smudge it with our fingers, just to exaggerate this kind of outdoorsy, quite warm look. But obviously we don't want them to look red, so it's quite a fine balance, so you have to kind of use your own judgment. But we think this is actually a really nice colour to use around the eye, if you use it carefully and blend it a bit with your finger. Then finally we take the lip booster, dot it onto the lips, maybe add a tiny bit of colour from the palette, but at the end we may put some around onto the cheekbones, onto the bow of the lip. And that's the final look.
Oh my gosh.